And we are going to start with Anta. Anta, please come to us. And the owner told me Anta is 14 years old, almost 14, she says. And Anta is a beautiful, gray grizzled, smooth male. And Cathy just asked me if she can go over it. Sausages, to see his reaction, the owner said, 17 years. And I also heard that he, I think, stopped maybe 2 or 3 years ago, actively hunting and chasing. And there it's also with Anta. Both of them got a lot of exercise, and I think that is the most important for this breed. Do not ever go for a Saluki if you yourself are more like a couch potato and you like to be indoor. A Saluki needs exercise. Let him run, let him exercise. And as you know, all the hunting is forbidden in the UAE, but if a Saluki would chase a gazelle, he can easily hunt and kill a gazelle. So that gives you quite a good idea about the speed of a Saluki. And they can do that for miles and miles and miles. And I heard a story from Hamad Al-Ghanem that one of the Salukis escaped from Dubai next to Outlet Mall, and he made it all the way to Al-Faqa. And he came there in the evening, and the owner luckily found him. So and this is now the oldest in show, Injaz, 17 years old. A male feather, please give a big clap for Injaz. And I really, really hope to see both Anta and Injaz next year again for the 5th Arabian Saluki Beauty Contest. And I just see that on the table we have beautiful colors. And I'm sure, Kathy, you want to give them to the Salukis. It's a special prize from Australia. They are handmade leather ribbons, and Kathy will now go over to the Salukis together with Hamad.